सर बड़ा तेज बोल रहे
लाउडली, इससे मेरे से ज्यादा और क्या अकॉर्डिंग टू हर शी हैज अ पेनलेस वेली टुवर्ड द दिस इज द शोल्डर ओके दिस इज सुप्राक्लेवियर Okay, this is again in the mind of the patient, should I talk, tell exactly the site and all, and we should talk about the patient's words and all, come out of that, we are not undergraduates where we are talking about all those things, right? Our aim is, you have evaluated the patient, you have taken the history, you have examined the history, now you are presenting, you are not presenting to a common man. Yes or no, we are presenting to, you usually present to your colleagues, other doctors only, so please. We can always make
it.
Very distinct.
On local examination, there is an electrical swelling in the supraclavicular, left supraclavicular fossa, measuring around 7 by 5 centimeters in size, with normal skin overlying the swelling. No prominent vein seen over the swelling. No pulsation. It's a soft swelling and it is well with well-defined margins. It is bounded by the clavicle anteriorly, left clavicle anteriorly, posteriorly by the trapezius muscle, laterally by the left acromioclavicular joint, and medially by the left sternocleidomastoid muscles. It is soft in consistency and flexion. There's mobility.
You said it's soft in consistency and fluctuate. Okay.
I could not elicit the mobility of
this
swelling.
So you can test mobility. If you were wanting to test the mobility of this swelling, on which muscles you would have liked to test it?
So on trapezius.
Okay. Trapezius. And?
And sternocleidomastoid.
Sternocleidomastoid is
it is distinct, it is away from the
much away from
the and it's the swelling lying in the posterior triangle. What forms the floor of the posterior triangle?
Scalenus muscles. Scalenus muscles.
Only one?
Scalenus 3. Elticus. So
all three form the floor? So unless you know the muscles and you know their action, you will not be able to test it. Okay. She said that she could not look for the mobility because it's lying in the enclosed space.
Okay, please see. Please see. No problem.
Again, in front of us, you see.
Not mobile?
So, but the base, because like in the...
You want to go beyond like this. It is not pedicling. It is not the pedicling.
If you can hold the swelling, you can.
Yes, sir.
Yes, in mobile.
And you are holding the base. Okay.
So,
huh.
The depth of the swelling, do we have to mention?
What do you have to mention?
So the depth of
unless
the
unless you have ultrasonic fingers, we can tell you the depth, three dimensions. Doesn't matter. But if we derive them, we will come to that. Yeah.
Palpation, there's no
localized temperature.
You were told to make the same
continuous statement. Continuous statement. On palpation, sir, like this, sir, like that, on palpation, on inspection. Please don't do that. Continuous one sentence, please. Yes, sir.
One more page is there.
Okay.
Stop.
I'll come down to this. This is soft inconsistency. Lobulations are fit. Same like you are feeling there. There's not much of a difference. Only thing I wanted to understand is, any swelling which you get in the neck, you must make into habit to find out what is the anatomical plane of the swelling. In the neck, it is skin, subcutaneous tissue, deep fascia, deep to deep fascia. Yes or no? In this area, is it superficial to deep fascia or deep to deep fascia?
It is
deep to deep fascia. Why did you say so?
So because on flexing the neck, it is mobile.
Oh, mobile could be in the subcutaneous plane also. Okay, we will not waste too much of our time. I just wanted you to see the difference. See the swelling here, right? You understand, clavicle, mandible. These are the two areas where the deep fissure is attached. If I increase the distance between the two, can you see the distance is increased? And this deep fissure which is now straight. What happens to the swelling?
It becomes prominent.
Prominent.
Right?
What is maneuver as done?
It has stretched the deep fissure.
And anything superficial to that has become prominent. So that means?
That's the only thing which we wanted to demonstrate here, nothing else. Okay.
You guys are from Pune?
Yes.